In my opinion, you should get a ticket for driving the GTR1 under the speed limit. That car is just meant to go fast.
Okay, not gonna lie, that was pretty fucking fast. That was pretty fucking fast.